Okay, the ramps board is populated, tested. The Sprinter firmware is loaded onto the Arduino. I've downloaded the replicator G and it's now time to test the stepper motors. So, connecting to the board using replicator G and going through to the control panel option, I will now test X, Y, and Z.
Okay.
X plus, X minus, Y plus, Y minus, Z plus, and Z minus. To get motion in both directions, you need to disable the minimum pins for each axis that I'll show you in the rest of the text. Thank you.